This is Sangeeta. Today, in today's class, I'll explain how to hold the violin and how to place the bow on the violin to play music. Here, this is the position, how to hold the violin. The head part should be at down of your hand, and here, this should be near to your chin. And the way to handle the violin is to place this wrist here as exactly at this place, the edge of the neck of the violin, and you have to place your wrist here and you have to hold the neck head part of the violin with the other fingers. And this is the bow, and you have to place the bow on the bridge part of the violin, and this is the correct position to, and it should not move very near to the blackboard and to the bridge. It should be in the middle of the playing part. Now I'll explain how to play the simple strings. Here, as I told in the previous class, this is the bow and you have to play the full bow in the basic classes. This is bow and this is in the angle. You should know the angle of your arm, how to play. And for this serve, the angle will change and you have to note it. This is bow. This is da. This is lower bow. And this is lower sa. And these are the very basic lessons and you have to spend more time to learn basics, right? Because in future to play any songs, these are very important things to help you learn ABCD before going to study. If you press the bow very hardly, it will give very awkward sound, as if. So you have to place the bow very gently so that it will give a pleasant sound. Practice for 2-3 days.